Alright, here's another Chris Cain lick for you guys. This one's pretty easy. Alright, so what I'm doing, 15th fret on the high E, slide up to the 17th, and then 15 again on the high E, 17 on the B, slide down to 15, pull off the 13, and then do it again. Does it 3 times total. And then 15, slide up to 17 on the B string. And then 13, hammer on to 15 and add vibrato.